What is he doing out here?
Oh, I think it's fairly obvious, Saxton. He's a man on a mission.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
Just starting the action. They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes were open, Michael.
Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, if this is the way we're starting, Cole, I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
And that toss sent them soaring.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Power slam. Wait a second. Debatable decision there.
Into the corner now.
Oh, look at it. Grind the features off their face.
Oh, that's just insulting.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
He gets back into the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Precision offense from the Viper. This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, watch this, fellas.
Driven into the barricade spine first.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Oh, he's trying to fall.
I can't believe they're back at ringside.
I can.
And he tosses it back in now.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
showing he's not out of it.
Orton hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Orton never saw that coming.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. Your breath.
He gets sent down to the floor. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Taking this to the floor. Boom! Face first. He saw it coming. Taking advantage.
Snap there. Takedown.
Take your time.
Uh-oh.
Orton able to counter.
Look at Orton here. Away, slam.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Choke slam.
And more fight being brought to Orton there.
Yeah, Randy's odds are in some serious jeopardy.
Whip back into the ring.
Champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
The Viper cannot believe this. That should have ended this match, but it continues. Getting tossed. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Climbs back inside. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Yeah. Ready for Orton. He steps foot in the ring again. And now Orton sent ringside.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Back in the ring now.
Ooh! My goodness!
And Eddie Luck ran out quick here.
Oh, Skullman! Shoulder stop here! The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Legend Killer, Randy Orton.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you got